Police are searching for the person behind a bizarre theft at St. Augustine's Roman Catholic Church in Park Slope. It happened sometime between 6:30 at night Thursday and 4 yesterday. Police say the thief cut open the altar and stole the tabernacle that is made of 18-karat gold and jewels. The tabernacle is worth about $2 million. That's what the Eucharist is usually kept in. The thief also removed the head from an angel statue.